Right. Okay, we are live. Have you guys been doing so?
Yeah.
Not been able to stream the past couple of days. Because I've gotten very busy. So today is gonna be the opportunity to do to stream again. Of course, no Omri's weekend to catch up on. Well, only on the weekend. But yeah. So continuing on with the Grid Legends. And outside of streaming, I did some things in this game to unlock sponsor events, which include a demolition derby here, so that's unlocked in Blavoo sponsor events, so there's that one. And the other one is here, the Zero sponsor event with the F40. So yeah, so plans for tonight, gotta put more focus on the categories that are near its completion, GT and the electric. I think I need to plan this one better in terms of how I wanna before streaming Grid Legends again. So for instance, this actually, I mean, I could get away with doing this right now, but so make sure that when I'm gonna do accessing events, I need to prepare that better. So yeah, the first thing we're gonna do is do the sponsor event. It's the F40LM in the picture and Stradalpina Club Circuit. 5 laps shouldn't be so bad. Then after that, where do I want to try my luck at? Maybe the Formula, the Super E event. Or the Lotus Evija, that's what I'm thinking.
I now tell you something about Strada Alpina, one of our drivers.
Ever since I turned on G-Sync in this, everything becomes a lot brighter now, which I'm not sure if I like it.
Alright, we'll get
into the race now. 300 CS is here. Now everything just turned to chaos. No, I'm not gonna.
So here we
that.
Are in
why is there no braking markers in this? Back. It's one of the few things that bothers me about.
Alright, we'll get back to the shortly.
they're going to try and push now.
Thank you.
was the Nemesis status there towards the end? Just noticed that. Fair Fox got a penalty. Oh wow, some penalties. Cars going off somehow. Bedroom poster card acquired. Oh yeah, yeah, 40. Here's our new car. Clean that up. Do we have the Nissan unlocked? No, event one is where we can unlock it. Doesn't let us pick the car. Check the event. Hope it won't be the same track. I mean the same layout. That's what I exactly mean.
We are here at the beautiful Strada Alpina circuit for today's Grid World Series
slightly longer circuit.
It's a great day for it. I was out on the track yesterday and they have perfect conditions for a perfect race.
Excellent. Okay, sorry, but the drivers are ready and
oh, we're in DC. The car is up. Same track, different layout.
I now pleasure as always, and I've just been told there is a
corners to take.
Welcome to Strada. Okay, sorry, but the drivers are ready and the race is started.
Somehow feels more stiff.
Understood, I'll get them to push. Okay, they're starting to attack.
Someone checked up. Oh my god! Whole back end's missing of that Carvalho car. They really slow down on that part, didn't they? Red Bull Ring first exploit. Lara's still in same place with Della. The whole back end to Nissan. Day drive. Oh wait, no, more races. Okay.
And into the final round now, we're able. And I've just been told that the excess will be on later.
Try and push now.
Thank you.
6.3.
I need to take a step back on this category in the meantime. Let's complete this. Actually thinking, do I have no upgrades in any of these cars? Them have Siege 2 unlocked. Three laps in this, five laps in this. This should give us enough mileage. I want to drive the Speed 8 for the fully upgraded event.
Slipstream.
harder drive. Our volume in this speed 8 as well, but leaning towards the BMW to be the one to drive.
And into the final right now.
Thank you. up from the right side. Yep, there is. I see it now. Let's head through the shadow. Sorry, Claire Fox, and sorry to myself because I spawned myself. Surprised that didn't trigger.
Alright, I'll get them to defend their position. They're gonna defend for us.
Unfortunately. We're racing Barcelona. It's not as powerful as the Porsche being the most powerful car. Please let be a good starting position.
As we
for us.
Say adios to another day in Barcelona,
well,
we say hola to a.
Yes.
Okay.
Good enough.
Sorry. Looks like things are
attack.
5 laps of this.
38.0.
Not in this! Going side by side there, are you kidding me? No, 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 no.
Let's defend it.
Same corner, man. Doing?
situation. Alright, they'll try and put the pressure on.
That was pretty tough. And a BMW, an all BMW podium as well. Oof. So that's 100% on the GT category. I think the next one would be the electric series. I guess I did a great challenge in this car anyway, but that wasn't this. Yeah, I did. I guess we're fine. It's in Dubai. Better if we're able to uninstall upgrades.
A full grid of racing superstars
like
in
Autosport,
of
course.
Okay, sorry.
God, this is a fully upgraded event.
We're here at the Grid World Series,
we'll, like,
and what a
roll
race
down the order
we have
at the start. Took me a while to realize that.
We are in the
Need to be for a while. Be right back. Good.
Well, it looks like grid. It sounds like grid. It must be the grid.
Last row.
Ready?
lap 3.
Event to go. Not the fastest lap. I think it's Manzi. Yep. Oh, and a DNF. That sucks. Didn't think that would be a DNF. This one is fully upgraded. Hold up. I'm gonna clean this one. Why does it have to be Mount Panorama with this car? Just gonna keep on like restarting this.
Well, I know. What can you tell us about this great World Series event?
We've got some seriously sharp corners here, often blazing heat to contend with, as well as very unforgiving track limits. This is racing Aussie style.
I'm not sure if
thanks, I
this
know.
One.
Well, it's nearly time, just a few. Okay, sorry.
Hannibal can run away with this.
Okay, I'll try to get them to attack. Okay, they are starting to attack.
That's a very convenient place for boost gates.
Your last lap was a 1:43.9.
Pushing me off, Hannibal. Not yet my nemesis.
Confirmed.
What if I could have made the gear ratios longer?
Boost ready. Last lap was a 1:37.5.
There's a carnival.
Okay, boost discharged. Okay, the time last lap was a 1:37.4. I've asked your teammate to push for a higher position.
There's Quinchan being.
Alright, they're going to try and push now.
Chase.
Okay,
Sounds like being on the train track, literally. Done. What happened to Kun Chenming DNF as well? Oh great, the OP part of the track. Snow and rain. Right. Well, this should be an easy win.
Last lap was a 57.5.
did say a while ago that this should be an easy win. Now, I didn't get squeezed in the first lap. Such reverse in the rain, if I recall.
And into the final right now, where it will all. Sorry, rain control or ATS on the way.
Try to get them to attack. On to lap 2, you're keeping up with the pace.
Last lap was a 57.7. Okay, half push. Alright, they'll try and put the pressure on. Thank you.
finish between the top three there, right up ahead. Was Berg and Matsuoka photo finish. Next, SMP. Wait, time attack. That gearbox upgrade. I mean, any upgrade would do. Oh man, seeing its time attack, there's probably some sort of like bug that's gonna happen.
We're coming at you from Sydney Motorsport.
We need to tune this
up. Welcome to Sydney Motorsport Park. I now want your take on this event.
like what brake bias would be best for this. Time travel is so broken in this game.
Welcome all to the Grid World Series. I'm hyped.
NASCAR there in the end. Could have gotten away with having to lower down the difficulty, but knowing because of the way when you finish the event early, you may as well keep it like that, I guess. Finale, Chicago and San Francisco. And daylight as well, which is good news. Wait, what? 5 laps of this? San Francisco short. Oh boy, that's gonna be fun. I mean, all I need, I guess, is a top 10 finish. Probably should start at second gear. I'm sure this car has a lot of horsepower. Car somewhat spun. Some parts are stuck. Now up to 12th place. Expect to get to the points in the first lap.
Okay, I'll try to get them to attack. You're on pace. Make some gains on lap 2.
Good. level 3 upgrades, which that's gonna help. Let's see, this one's gonna be the, this next event's gonna be our last for the evening. Where am I? Cause like, I'm pretty sure this is gonna be like 2 minute lap. Perhaps the car that really needs these types of upgrades. Okay.
We are back here today for another great world. Sorry to interrupt.
I'm at the front! In the front row. Wait, you know what? I want to test this one. Definitely worked.
I've asked your teammate to push for a higher position. Alright, they're going to try and push now. Last lap was a
those are 350 uniboards. Yeah, definitely the engine is definitely needed here to like rotate the car better. It's this type of vehicle that you would make use of such. Stuck in 6th place.
Okay, they are starting to attack.
Starting position if you were in. Okay, finally, Mansu getting another place towards the end. Yeah. Right, what do we got next? So that's 4 done. What can we do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, we have to do all of them aside from the green challenges. Gosh, you have to do all of them. Where do we have a better chance at the moment? Track day and touring. Specialist is next. Let's complete both this and both of the wheel. Well, this one's complete, but I want to go for an event win. Like in every event, of course. We haven't done the R26. Maybe that's something to look forward with. Of course, gonna try that one out. Historic GT. I've not done this. Wait, what the? Oh, okay, I've not done that. G7 special, that's Steve McLaren. Still a lot to go to complete in specials. We haven't done a lot of tuner. It's only just two, oh, three classes. I'm gonna try and unlock the upgrades on the Corvette. Probably something I need to spend my time on outside recording, or streaming is unlock the upgrades. So yeah, but yeah, we're pretty much out of time now. So yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed that Grid Legends session. It's been a not too bad of a evening. So yeah, unfortunately it's unusual to do like 2 hour streams on a Saturday without race weekend going on to watch that ones that I follow at least. But yeah, well, F1 weekend perhaps, but I don't think there's really anything to say. Sorry that I've not streamed on Thursday or Friday. This session is what meant for those ear days, but I wasn't sure if I'm gonna do anything on the Saturday. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. I'm still yet to like set up the F1 game, so yeah, we'll see what we can do. But yeah, so yeah, like I said, that's gonna be it for me. Forgot to like upload the mod for Need for Speed Harvested as well. So yeah, that's gonna be up by tomorrow. Then for this, will be up on Monday on my YouTube channel. So subscribe that to catch up on the VODs whenever the VODs here on Twitch disappears. And of course, follow me here on Twitch and follow me here on Twitter. The links to my YouTube channel and Twitch account are on the About section of this Twitch channel. So yeah, like I said, that's gonna be it. And I'll be seeing you guys on Wednesday. Bye. So, yeah. Bye.